In this video, we will discuss several options and settings that can be modified within TRAKnet 3.0. To access your options window from the home screen of TRAKnet, click on the Billing Dashboard tab in the lower left-hand portion of the screen, then click on the Options icon. The options screen in TRAKnet will be where various practice-wide settings can be determined. In TRAKnet 2.0, this was the equivalent to the Options icon on the desktop. When moving through the options screen, you will notice that clicking on an option will cause a brief description of that setting to appear in the lower portion of the screen. This will be very important for determining the exact function of an option in TRAKnet. Many options may not have much importance to your particular office. However, there are several options that are universally used, which we will highlight in this video. For example, the Claims category under Options will allow you to control the top and left margin when printing your claim form, allowing you to resolve any alignment issues that you may have when printing a paper claim. The Claims category also contains several other options that will allow you to determine claim output and what sort of information you would like to print on the paper form. Moving along, the Network folder will point to the shared folder on your server computer where your office's multimedia files will be stored. Using the navigational bar along the right-hand side of the screen, we can scroll down to see additional options and settings for our practice. The Gateway EDI category will be where all gateway information is located for claims processing. This will include your site ID, your website and FTP password, and several other gateway-specific preferences. If, for example, a password change with Gateway is ever necessary, this will be where the new passwords are entered in TRAKnet to ensure successful claim delivery. The Integration category will be used if your office uses OpalRed. The URL provided to you by the X-ray company will be entered here. The My Practice category will be where your practice's legal name, address, and taxonomy code will be entered as needed for billing purposes. Continuing along the options screen, the Patient Ledger category will allow you to determine your personal preferences for how the patient's ledger is viewed, specifically the default date range and whether or not all items on the ledger should always be expanded or always collapsed. You can change the default ledger range by clicking the drop-down menu and selecting your preferred range. The Patient Statements options will allow you to customize how your patient statements are printed. You can set a monthly due date, the type of statements, either simple or detailed, and any custom statement messages you would like to print on each kind of statement. These are simply free text boxes that you may type your preferred statement into. You may also choose whether or not your office would like to accept credit cards as a method of payment. To print those preferences on the statement, set the types of cards that you accept to either true or false. Continuing down the options screen, we are also able to customize how the patient summary will print on default. If, for example, you would always like a larger font size, you may choose your preferred font size from this drop-down menu. Likewise, if you have specific preferences for what kind of information is always printed, you may set defaults here. These can always be overrode while generating a patient's summary, however. Our final two options are used very infrequently. The Security category allows for security questions to be required upon logging into TRAKnet, something that not all states require. The TransFirst virtual terminal will be pre-populated and will only relate to your office if you use TransFirst credit card processing. This concludes our tutorial on the practice-wide options and settings in TRAKnet 3.0. Please be sure to refer back to our website, www.traknetpm.com, for additional training materials and videos.